Ultrafast lasers are pulsed laser sources that emit unimaginably short laser pulses. The duration of the emitted pulses are in the range of some 100 femtoseconds. This is 10 to the minus 13 seconds. While light travels in 1 second from the Earth to the Moon, during one ultrafast laser pulse of 300 femtoseconds, the distance it covers is equivalent to the thickness of a human hair. With these short pulses, ultrafast lasers can do something very unique. They ablate material of almost any kind, without thermal load of the adjacent material. Their cuts are smooth and melt-free, even on a micron scale. This makes ultrafast lasers very interesting for many industry applications, such as tool and mold making, electronics, printing and medical technology, where hard materials must be processed with extremely high precision. Moreover, the ability to generate very fine structures can be used to give surfaces special characteristics, like the self-cleaning property of the lotus leaf. Unfortunately, such precise processes take time. Too much time for an efficient use of this technology for many industrial applications. The MultiFlex project strives to make materials processing with ultrafast lasers up to 100 times faster. By developing kilowatt-class high-power lasers and high-efficiency processing technologies, the MultiFlex project aims to reach a completely new dimension in manufacturing with ultrafast lasers. The basic idea behind MultiFlex is to split the pulse energy of the laser beam into several individual beams, allowing for an increase of the overall average power used in the processing. The unique concept behind our approach entails using an acousto-optic beam modulator, where each of the separated and focused beams can be switched on and off individually. Hence, all partial beams can work in parallel, but independently of each other. Thus, any 3D structures can be generated with the highest possible precision, but at a much higher processing speed than before. For instance, for injection molding tools for lighting applications in the automotive industry, the developed technology will decrease the production time by a factor of 30 and reduce costs by 90%. In addition to making already existing processes faster, the MultiFlex project will help bring the advantages of ultrafast laser processing to a much broader range of applications. In the future, this technology might be used to generate superior functionalities on large surfaces, like anti-fouling structures for ship hulls, or surfaces with anti-icing properties for windcraft turbines or aircrafts.